I'm Ann Makovic with some breaking news right now. The Dublin-Pleasanton BART station is closed. This is because of some sort of police activity. It is still unclear exactly what is going on there. But the station is closed and bus service is being provided for passengers between Dublin-Pleasanton and West Dublin. We are going to stay on top of this and bring you any updates as we get them.